ready for some howling Halloween fun? We're making jack-o'-lanterns of our Nick Jr. friends. Can you guess who this is?
Whoa.
Does it help if we add a hat?
Ready for a rough, rough rescue.
If you guessed Marshall, possum work. He's fired up.
Oh, whoa. Whoa, no. Marshall, watch out.
Marshall, you okay?
I'm okay.
You look good in orange.
Let's take a sneaky peek at another pumpkin. Can you guess which Nick Jr. friend this is?
Whoa.
What if we add wheels?
Let's blaze.
If you guess blaze, you got it. You are wickedly good at this.
Nice impact, everybody!
Ooh, here comes bigger marshmallow!
To smash it, we'd better go even faster than 5. Let's go a speed of 10. Count with us. Start at 5. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10!
Let's try this pumpkin. Who do you think this is?
Aye, aye, matey.
What if we add hair?
Piratas ahoy!
If you guessed Santiago, fantastico! You did a fantastic job!
Kiko! Gotcha! Poor Zago!
This is one strong bat!
Where's the bat?
Where's Kiko?
Mil disculpas, young traveler. I did not mean to cause you and your frog friend any trouble.
Let's make another jack-o'-lantern. Can you guess who this construction pup is?
Whoa!
What if we add a helmet?
Rubble on the double!
If you guessed rubble, congratulations! Let's dig for some treats!
Rubble?
Where'd he go?
The ghost got him!
Ryder, he's still right there! But he's not alone!
Not alone? Ryder!
Keep howling, Rubble! We're coming!
I'll wait here.
Hurry!
Oh, no!
Fire!
It sounds like rubble is behind this wall.
Aha!
Ryder, help!
I mean, I wasn't scared.
Let's keep this Halloween party going! Do you recognize this face? What if we had a smile?
Welcome to my music party.
If you guessed face, great job! You can dance like a happy skeleton.
Nighttime is so amazing. It's like daytime, but darker and later. And the night makes its own music. Listen. Ooh. The rhythm of the night is pretty funky! Woohoo! Oh yeah!
Woo! Let's cook up another pumpkin! Can you guess who this tiny friend is?
Hello, contestants!
What if we add a chef's hat?
They smell delicious!
If you guess tiny chef, pumpkin-credible! What a yummy treat!
one either. But don't worry, we're not going camping without him.
Uh-oh! I gotta find a better place to hide.
Can you guess which petrified pup this is? She doesn't need a broom to fly.
Buckle up!
You guessed it, it's Sky, and she's ready to fly high. Take a look at another pumpkin. Can you guess which Nick Jr. friend this is? What if we add a grill to this trick-or-treater?
Check this out!
If you guess Crusher, you're doing wickedly well.
Ooh, I can't wait to get Blaze and his friends candy. Because when I do, I'm going to be like... Right, Pickle? What's that? Looks like a big, scary... Monster!
Oh, Crusher! What do you think of my new costume? I'm a butterfly! Oh, that sounds like Blaze!
Blaze! Oh, no! They're trying to get their candy back! Oh, there was only some way to stop them. Aha! I know what to do.
Whoa!
Look out!
Let's try this one. Can you guess which beautiful friend this is? What if we add a hat?
I'm fired up!
If you guess Marshall, Possum, you're ghoulishly good at this.
I'll tell him to go get lost.
Oh, why don't?
Pups, I'm kidding about the ghost. Zuma, Marshall, it'll be okay.
Ryder, be careful.
Okay, everyone, here's your ghost. Wally's snores echoed behind the barrels, making that spooky sound.
Oh! And it was Wally who ate all the cookies.
Now let's head underwater to find another pumpkin friend. Can you guess who this is? What if we add a fin?
Come on, every fishy!
If you guess Baby Shark...
That's me!
Jawsome! You're fincredible at this.
Whoops.
Easy there, baby. Keep it cool. Okay, let's see if any fishy's home. Any fishy see anything ghosty?
Over there! Ghost! Oh, it's my shadow! It's my shadow! Whoops!
Okay, baby. Maybe we won't even find him.
Boo! Ghost!
Let's make another jack-o'-lantern. Who do you think this is? What if Blue gave you a clue?
Good thinking.
If you guess Josh, you sure are super smart.
Hiya, Boo.
Oh! Hi, Josh. Do you like my costume? I'm a bag of leaves.
You know, I have to say, that is the best bag of leaves costume I have ever seen, Boo.
Ah! Josh, I have a story to tell you. Do you want to hear it?
Let's go, too. Blue-skadoo, we can, too. What is this place?
A long time ago, on a night just like this one, there was an Oogla Boogla who lived in my house. Let's find him.
Find him? An Oogla Boogla? Are you sure, Boo?
Ah! Yes.
Okay.
Let's take a look at another pumpkin. Can you guess who this is? What if we add hair? If you guess Molly, sensational!
You did it!
It's scary how good you are at this.
One night, the zombie saw something spooky. Yikes! That's a really spooky shadow! I'm getting out of here!
So the zombie ran away as fast as she could.
Hey, wait! Come back!
Welcome to the Monster Motel, sweetie.
There's something spooky following me. I need a room to hide in.
Spooky?
Well, what was it? I don't know, but it makes a really spooky shadow.
Well, we have one room left.
Hurry! Here it comes!
Yucks! That is a spooky shadow! Let's get out of here!
Which door matches the picture on my keys?
This one!
Right. It worked! Let's go inside!
Shh! I don't hear anything. Maybe it's gone.
Ah! Hey, you're not spooky. You're a mouse.
Kick-a-cheese!
Can you guess which beautiful character this is?
Ready for action!
Does it help if we add a hat?
Perfect!
If you guessed Chase, awesome work! You solved this case!
Let's roll! Ruff! Megaphone!
Give back the treat now!
Achoo! Achoo! Must be my kitten allergy.
Kittens? Marshall, use your x-ray screen to look inside that spider.
You got it!
Oh! X-ray!
It's Mayor Humdinger and his kitty catastrophe crew.
Of course! Who else would be so sneaky? Greedy Mayor Spider-Dinger? Trick-or-treating is for children only. No grown-ups!
Uh-oh! Let's get out of here, kittens!
Stop at once!
Spider-Dinger is getting away!
Not for long!
Ruff! Net!
Let's take a peek at another pumpkin. Can you guess which Nick Jr. friend this is? What if we add hair to this pirate pal? If you guess Bonnie Bones, bravo! You're ghoulishly good at this.
How much longer do I have to do this?
Until Scaredy Cat Santi runs away and leaves a treasure to me.
That laugh sounds familiar. Let's be brave, mateys.
Come on!
You're not brave, landlubbers.
Bonnie!
Hornswoggle! With all this candy, I'll never have to go trick-or-treating again!
Whoa!
Say, Espada, brilla más!
try this one. Can you guess which underwater friend this is?
Come on, every fishy.
What if we add a fin?
Jawsome!
If you guess baby shark, Jawsome!
That's me!
You did a fiendishly fin-credible job!
Like a ghost and float!
I'm scared!
Me too!
Woohoo! Yay!
Made it! And look, you're turning back to normal.
Let's set sail to find another pumpkin friend. Can you guess who this is?
Yeah!
What if we add hair?
Beat up this a
If you guessed Santiago, bravo! You sailed through that round!
Vicente, stop! Kiko!
Espada fuerza!
Eso!
Oh, cackle fruit!
Vampiritos, go get them!
Sorry, Enrique, but they're not under your spell anymore.
Primera, to the bell tower.
Boom! Wah!
Just gracias.
Hornswoggle. Oh, that's loud. My ears.
Whoa. Mateys. Now let's get those delicious treats back for our big Halloween party.
Let's make another jack-o'-lantern. Who do you think this is? What if we add wheels?
All right!
If you guessed Blaze, you did wickedly well in that round.
Get ready, Blaze. The machine's about to launch more robo-pumpkins.
I need you to help me cut through those pumpkins. Every time you see a robo-pumpkin coming, yell, Pumpkin! Pumpkin!
Nice one, Blaze!
Let's keep going! Whenever you see a pumpkin coming, yell, Pumpkin! 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 We saw it. We conquered.
Let's take a look at another pumpkin. Can you guess who this is? What if we add a hairstyle? If you guessed Zooli, swimsational. That's right.
Look, there it is.
I saw it first.
In order to get the sapphire, you must answer one question.
Which shapes can you put together to make
a trapezoid?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
Excuse me. Why don't you try and figure it out together?
Together?
Well, it is our last chance to get the wish. Together?
Together. Okay. We need to make a trapezoid from these shapes.
Which shapes go here?
Those.
The triangles.
That's right, the triangles. And now we just need a rectangle.
Wait, but we don't have a rectangle like this. Which two shapes can we put together to make this rectangle?
Those two, the squares.
Yeah, the squares. We did it. We made a trapezoid.
Can you guess which character this is? What if we add a hat? If you guess Marshall, Possum, that's right.
PAW Patrol, to the lookout.
Let's go!
Sorry, I didn't mean to bowl you over. next time, I'll spare you the wipeout. Okay, let's go.
Let's take a look at another pumpkin. Can you guess who this is? What if we add hair? If you guessed Molly, swim sensational. That's right.
Everybody put on your mask, put on your costume, time to ask for a little something tasty to take home.
All right, everybody, when I say go, we're gonna do a little dance like we're going trick-or-treating. Are you ready? Here we go. A 1, 2, 3.
Can you guess which Nick Jr. friends these are? What if we add fur streaks? If you guessed the Mighty Twins, you did a mighty good job.
It's crow time!
Hiya, Chicoletta. Follow me.
I'll take her from here. This way! Wave, side chick!
Whoa!
Energy net!
Whoa!
Tuck, do you think you can get inside the bell without being seen?
Mighty and small, I'll give it my all!
Do the wave!
Woo! Let's make another one. Who do you think this is? What if we add some spots? If you guessed blue, you did a great job following the clues.
Hi, Josh. Hi, Blue. We're on a treasure hunt.
A treasure hunt? That is so cool! Let me get out my treasure hunting hat. Ooh, is this the treasure map? This treasure map has a picture of letters, plus a box. Do you know what the treasure map says? Well, letters come in the mail. Mail plus a box equals
a mailbox.
Mailbox. Bow, bow. This treasure map is telling us to go to the mailbox. Bow, bow, bow,
bow. Let's make another jack-o'-lantern. Can you guess who this is? What if we add hair? If you guess Dora, you did it! Hooray!
What do we say to get a treat? Right! Trick or treat! Say it with us!
Trick or treat!
My oranges are way up high. To get them, reach up for the sky.
Reach up your arms. Reach up your arms. Now grab an orange. We got them.
Gracias.
What do we say to get a treat?
Trick or treat.
Ooh, ooh, I've got bananas as a tasty treat. But I need your help to get them down.
We can help you.
Great! To get the bananas to fall down, just wiggle your hips and do the cha-cha-cha!
We've got to wiggle our hips to get the bananas to fall down. Move your hips from side to side and wiggle, 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 wiggle!
Thanks!
Let's make another one. Who do you think this is? What if we add wheels? If you guessed Blaze, you did a really great job.
Hey,
Nao!
Hey, Starla! What's so funny?
I don't know!
Zed laughing too!
Wait a sec! I see what's wrong! You guys are getting tickled by tickling spiders! Hubcaps, let's get out of here! Whoa!
Wait, look! Those spiders are making a giant web to try and stop us!
Quick, we've only got 7 seconds to get past that web!
Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one!
Way to go, guys!
Let's take a look at another pumpkin. Can you guess who this is? What if we add a hairstyle? If you guess Zuli, fantastic! That's right!
That's a red colobus monkey.
Poor monkey. She looks really cold.
It's way too cold for her. We have to do something, Captain. We need your help to find the right clothes to warm up the monkey. Which set of clothing will make the monkey feel warm? This one, or this one?
That one, right there. The one with the mitten.
Right. This clothing will warm up the monkey. Thanks for your help. Oh, here you go, you little monkey.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to the Nick Jr. YouTube channel for new videos every day. And find more of your favorite shows on TV on Nickelodeon and the Nick Jr. channel.